There's been a rocket attack on a mosque in eastern Afghanistan. At least six worshippers are confirmed dead. The rocket was reportedly fired by the ISIL terrorists in Nangarhar province. Four others were also wounded in Friday's attack. The ISIL, also known as Daesh, has been building up its presence in Afghanistan, battling both government forces and the Taliban militants. Nangarhar, on the border with Pakistan, has become one of the ISIL's main strongholds.